Chrysler Turbine prepares for takeoff. Chrysler Group cars new and old, including the SRT Viper and the extremely rare 1963 Chrysler Turbine, were on display at the Utica Center for Industry and Design. They were there for the Where Innovation Meets Design Auto Show. Students from the Utica Community Schools were able to peruse cool cars at the same time learning about what it would be like to be the men and women who designed them.
No one knows it better than them. And so these students can actually get a chance to sit in these cars and actually talk face-to-face and get some FaceTime with these people.
Chrysler's design and engineering teams are returning for the second time to this annual event. Detroit automakers showcase their top sheet metal and make their experts available in hopes of attracting top talent to the fields of engineering and design.
In addition to that, we have a couple of live demos going on inside. We've got a couple of our designers doing some sketching, both manually and digitally, to expose them to the art world, if you will, which is our background, and show the kids exactly how cars are designed.
Did the cars inject some petrol in the students' veins? You better believe it.
I want to go into I guess the design portion, so I could help design some of the newer Vipers and stuff.
I like the way that they're very sleek, and it's kind of the outside that sells, and how shiny and the outside appeal is very important.
Reporting from Sterling Heights, Michigan, I'm Tyler Lippa with Chrysler Digital Media.